Good morning, everybody. That's okay, fantastic. Okay, this morning I welcome you to our Hustings for our head boy, head girl, or head girl, should we say, for next year.
Hi, I'm Troy. I'm here to tell you why I want to be head boy. I joined Hollygirt in year 7 and I actively participate in school activities such as football. And my main goal as head boy is to try and make Hollygirt a better place for everyone. To start, I'd like to improve the school sports team. I think the school has a lot of hidden potential and should be used. I want to add more extracurricular activities for everyone to have the opportunity to play the sport they enjoy. I have a lot of personal qualities like leadership, confidence in talking, and I can be polite. Your well-being is my first priority, so you can feel safe in the knowledge that I am doing this for your benefit. I would take and write all your ideas for adaptations for the school and try my best to make them happen as long as it's reasonable. So no, I can't change the school uniform. Throughout the 4 years I've been here at Hollygirt, it's only made me better, and I want that for you as well. I'm easy to talk to, so if you have any problems, you just need someone to talk to, I'll be around to help you out. I'd also like to celebrate more occasions. Thank you for listening, and I hope I'll persuade your vote.
Hello, my name is Alex, and I would like to tell you why I would like to go for head girl. I know it's been a tough year for everyone, for some much more than others. And we all have had our individual struggles, sometimes finding it very, very tough. The pandemic has really thrown people off track. It's been so hard to stay focused on difficult school studies when you've been at home staring at the computer screen all day long. No one quite realises it's been especially tough in today's world of social media, with insane expectations placed on all of us. But lockdown, for now, is over. We are back, and trying so hard to get back to the new normal way of life. I know there has been many mental health issues that have needed to be dealt with and need support, so that is why I've decided to go for head girl. I want to put this at the forefront of my time as head girl. I want to listen, engage, and help as many people as I can, to try and work on what I believe Hollygirt does best. To be there supporting each other like a family, helping and caring each other to get through these strange, worrying times we live in today. I have great relationships with teachers and I have many wonderful friends here at this amazing school. I want to build on these relationships and strengthen the bond of support and understanding. Recently, I have discovered through DOV, under the careful watch of Mr. Deacon, that the toughest challenges are there to be smashed. Completing this amazing hiking camp, with a fully loaded backpack, made me realise that if we all work hard, pull together and help each other, everyone can literally achieve anything. And that is what I want to do. I want to be there to help build and strengthen the school through teamwork and friendship. So please vote for me. A vote for me will be a vote to help and support each other and most importantly you.
Obviously, I'm running for head girl. Thank you for coming out, because I know these speeches can be really boring. So, thanks. I would first like to say, the reason I'm running for head girl is mainly because throughout my school years in Hollygirt, I have been making my opinions of the school heard. I have been a little bit critical about some rules and regulations which I think are unnecessary. It's for this reason that I want all of your opinions heard. I don't want you to feel powerless, because you're not. I think that if you can talk to me and feel like I am approachable, then I can give your thoughts, your opinions, your feelings to the teachers, and by this, what you want will get done in this school. That doesn't mean that I don't have any thoughts of my own about how the school can be run. that I think Wi-Fi, the school Wi-Fi, should be free for all students to use. I think during lockdown, it's shown how useful the internet is as a source. And I think it's insane that this is not accessible to all our students. I think this would be a really good way of allowing independent learning. Yes. Also, I would like to say that I've been to this school from year 5, so I know my way around it. I know what it's like to go through it. I've experienced it firsthand. So I would really like to hear from you guys and build a relationship between the students and the teachers. I think this might be lacking during COVID because we've only been talking through screens. So I want to build that community back and make the best Hollygirt that's been. Thank you for listening.
I should hope that at least some of you know me or recognise me, as there's really not that many people here. If not, I'm Alex. So, a small bit about me. I've been at Hollygirt since year 3, so 7 years now. Although the school has changed a lot over the past year, 2 years, I like to think I have a very good understanding of the school and how it works, and I've also had countless debates with Mr. Dean about the school's rules. Anyway, I want to keep this short so you don't get bored. On to what I'd like to do as head girl if you were to elect me. Firstly, if I were to get head girl, there would be a survey sent around school. I want to know all your likes, dislikes, your problems with the school, and ideas for the school. I want to have a good understanding of the people I've been representing in the school. I want to focus on getting the changes that you want in the school. It would be pointless me being a head girl if I knew nothing, absolutely nothing, about the other people in the school and made decisions solely based on my opinions and ideas. That's why I want to need your input. I want to make Hollygirt the place you want to be in. No one should be in an environment that they feel uncomfortable in or they don't really like. As much as I would like to change the uniform's colour, I can't do that. But I can do things like creating new clubs. Propose the idea for some sort of common rooms for the mornings, for once COVID is over, for year groups to get to mix and meet each other again. And take your ideas to school councils and to any other teachers that they need to involve, so your ideas are what's being used, not all my own. And there will also be an in-school magazine, made by pupils, for the pupils. I think it will provide a new, very much needed, method of communication for the teachers and school council to the pupils, so you actually know what's going on with school, and finding out about events more than a day before them, and then finding out about possible changes that are coming up. I would also like to put together a volunteering team. It would be completely optional, but you would work alongside me if I were to get head girl in planning more charity events. We would be responsible for running the charity events and planning them. Make sure they run how they should, and if the opportunity came up to volunteer at local charities and help run local events with them, we would go. We would also help with the running of other school events. If you've actually listened to all of this, thank you. I know I zone out easily, so if you haven't, thank you again. One last thing, I would appreciate if you voted for me.
Hello all, Charlie here. I am here before you today to discuss the election of head girl. I think I am right for the job because of the values I believe in. These are values that I've been taught by my marine unit, which helped me learn discipline. And these values are excellence, integrity, self-discipline and humility. The qualities of courage, determination, unselfishness and cheerfulness. With a mindset of be the first to understand, first to adapt and respond, and the first to overcome. I will bring these values to the school because I know they will benefit the school as a community. With these values, I will try my very, very best to answer every single question that you give me, as long as they're sensible. As well, these questions are asked by you, the pupils and the staff, so I'm open to everything. I'll bring these values to the forefront of the school, and I hope that you believe them as well. I hope that you see me as a person that's easily approachable and easy to talk. I am always here before school breaks and lunches, so if you need me to answer any questions, I am here. With these values, I will try my best to tackle problems such as mental health and anything that you want to ask me if you elect me. It is in your best interest that if you do elect me, I will be your voice in meetings and your representative in an art school. So, thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Javi, and today I'm going to tell you why you should vote for me as head boy. The reason why I want to be a head boy is so that I can change the school, like adding new events like festivals at the end of school, for the year's school's accomplishment. I would also like to add more clubs like tennis or football, or add new foods to the menu and the suggestion box. To add your ideas, I would look forward to bigger portion sizes and adding drinks to the chop shop if it returns. Some other ideas may include getting me to use an IT one to improve our computer lessons and provide us with more learning opportunity with coding and creative media. New lockers instead of pegs for privacy and safety. Being the first head boy means a lot to me, and I would get to make Hollygirt history. I would be able to prove that I can be a good role model for the school, and it shows that I am responsible. I would like to think that I am a very incredible person, so please vote for me as head boy. And I just have a joke for you guys. How does a tree log in the internet? They log in.
Hello, senior school Hollygirt. Picture me as head boy. Look at what I can do for you. Imagine all the difference I can make to this school. But first, let me acquaint myself for those who do not know me. I'm Dennis Uxell. As you have seen me holding doors for lots of you, and I've also met some of you in badminton club. You're all very interesting people. As well as I've been at the school for 5 years now, yikes. And I've seen lots of people come and go, and I've learned a lot from previous school leaders. One important thing I have learned that is to be a leader for a school is that you need to be a confident, thoughtful around other people's thoughts, along with being a nice, talkable person, which in my respect I think I am. Now I'm done talking about myself, let's talk about what I can do for you lot if you make it to Hollygirt. Reason one, I've mentioned this before, but I've been at Hollygirt long enough that you know that there's never been a head boy for Hollygirt. That's correct. Primarily due to the fact that it has been a girls' school, but still. But in my opinion, it's time for a change where a boy becomes head of school, because I think it should be. I have a really amazing idea that concerns what you can do for this school. For instance, when you suggest things to change, for instance, I've created a system where students would put their ideas inside of a box, and then I would take those ideas, discuss it with staff and the deputy and Mr. Dean, and then we would select appropriate ideas from there and put it into a poll system where the students would then be given the option of some of those ideas that we have chosen, that whichever one they want the most, they can tick, and then me and the staff can try to make that happen. And reason three, I want to implement more trips into the school because I feel like you all don't get enough breaks when you're done with term after all that hard work given. For instance, at the end of the school term, we used to go to Old Towers, or we did 1 year, which I think that should become a more recurring theme, as after the end of a whole long year, you should deserve to have a nice break from school. Like, you should have a nice time off because of all that stress of exams and schoolwork.